Intelligence Division of the War Department presents a delayed broadcast of one of America's most popular radio programs, Bing Crosby and the Music Hall.
Fall in love with me. You're driving me crazy, baby. Try it again. Will you tell me no, or will you tell me yes? You gotta go overboard for someone someday. Believe it or not, it's bound to be. As long as you're not in love with anyone else, why don't you fall in love with me? You're driving me crazy, baby. Time to get. Will you tell me no, or will you tell me yes? You gotta go overboard for someone someday. Believe it or not, it's bound to be. Don't laugh, that stuff might come back someday. As long as you're not in love with anyone else, why don't you fall in love with me? Oh, baby, why don't you fall in love with me? I want my arms above you. turn now to Dead Pigeon, California. The wickedest town in all Wickedom. And the wickedest spot in it is the Dead Pigeon Dance Hall, owned and operated by the lady known as Whispering Cass Daly. We prepare for the dangers this Cass Daly gal strews in the path of wayward travelers, such pitfalls as crooked dice, Mickey Finns, and hot foot, as we open the door reluctantly. I'm looking for a job.
Well, what kind of a job do you want?
I'm a bouncer. I've been a bouncer in every cafe in the West.
Well, I see. You bounce all over, huh? Well, come on, boys. I'll dance with all of you.
How about me?
Yes, and I'll dance with all of you, too.
Get me out of here. I see my daughter Janet coming.
Father, dear father, come home with me now. The clock of the steeple's set. When you hear the car signal, it'll be exactly the way it fits, and I am clean, and I am home.
You used to work for Kaiser Shipyard.
Hey, look, there's a tenderfoot approaching on foot.
Well, hello there, Chief Clayton. What is this? Who are you? Or better still, what are you?
Well, I'm a miner. Been one for 20 years, man, but I've got to quit now.
Well, tell me, Miner, why you couldn't be in the mining?
Well, because I'm 21.
Oh, I see. Young stuff, eh?
Yeah.
Well, what's your name, good-looking?
Well, where I come from, I'm hot. So they call me big Bowman. Who be you?
Well, I'm laughing on the chassis with a classy chassis.
Well, man, I'm down here to pick myself a wife. Know anybody?
Well, do you think you could be happy with a girl like me?
Well, if you ain't too much like you.
Well, now, look here, Dig. You know, woman is pretty scarce these days.
Oh, tough to dig, ain't
it? You tell me. I'd leave this dead pig and dance hall and go back to the mine with you. We'd get along well, Dig.
Big so, huh?
What do you say, huh? How about cooking this thing?
Well, maybe. You think you'd really like to go up the hill and stake a claim?
Well, I'd rather go to the butcher's and claim a steak.
Oh. That's the trouble with you civilized gals. You always want to eat.
That's right, Dig. But all us gals are sisters under the skin.
Well, go back under the skin, send out your sister. Huh?
What do you say, Dig? How about taking a free at the gaming table?
Well, I don't mind waging a little puff of the dust from time to time. Stuff's getting pretty heavy to throw around anyway. What's the limit on this here game?
Well, I'll deal a high hand of poker for 50,000 simoleons.
All game,
huh? Here I go now. I'll deal them out. High hand wins.
Okay.
Five cards for you. Five cards for me. You lose, Dig. I got 4 aces.
I got 5 aces.
5 aces? There's only 4 aces in the deck.
Every year, new rules with aces. What is this? Ah, say that, stranger. You can't keep Kathy like that. She's the gal I love. Well, I think I love her, too.
You know, the Lord Dead Pigeon says if you guys want to marry the lady known as Cass, you got to shoot it out. That's the law. I'm here to be sure.
Well, I reckon she's dead right.
Pretty quick, you're going to be right there. Draw your shooting iron.
It's drawn, and I'm going to drill you.
All right, now, boys, you settle it quietly while I sing.
You're going to sing?
Why, sure. Well, what do you know? 2 suicides. Nudget Nose always said I'd sing over his dead body, so here I go. My mother made me practice every day. La 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 la. La 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 la
Last note the cast after the take, man.
Oh, I passed all that high stuff on to the charioteers. Kenny, you ready, man?
We sure are, but won't you join us? Way up there?
Who's way up there?
We're right in between. Ooh. Well, in that case, I might step into the second chorus if the problem is still Bob White.
I was talking to the whippoorwill. He said you got a chronic bill. Oh, Bob, what you gonna sing tonight? I was talking to the mockingbird. He said you are the worst he's heard. Oh, what you gonna sing tonight?
He says you got a mellow trill.
Oh, 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 what a thrill.
Bob White.
Oh, 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 you really saw the light.
Now here's another from the mockingbird.
What did he say?
He says you're about the best he's heard.
Why, that's absurd. Bob White. Oh, 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 we're in the groove tonight.
Even the owl threw in the towel when you sang out staccato. And the flamingo, headed by Jingo.
What a risotto!
Now the consensus of opinion is,
now the consensus is,
just a whiz bang whiz.
Oh, 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 yes I am.
Take it,
Mr. B.
Take it,
follow me, Bob White. You really broke it up tonight, Bob.
Time marches back. 1926. 33 radio stations are hooked up in greatest radio network of all time. 1926, and the observant citizen in his home is saying,
hey, what's the idea of wearing a bathing suit around the house?
Bathing suit?
Yeah.
This is my new dress. Now, if you'll just turn to the women's fashion section of that paper you're reading, you'll notice women's skirts are an inch above the knee.
Perhaps look in the paper to notice that.
Now, don't you like short skirts, Harry?
Personally, yes, but they're too dangerous for children.
Oh, now, Harry, how are short skirts dangerous for children?
How's a sprout going to hang on to his mother's skirt? Take the first baseman to reach it.
Oh, say, Harry, it says here in the paper that Jeff Sweetser wins British Amateur Golf Championship. Is that good?
Very tough to do.
Why? Do they play so much better in England?
Oh, but you got to learn to drive on the left side of the fairway.
Oh. You think you could?
Well, I can't even learn to drive on the fairway. I'm looking at the world through rose-colored glasses, and everything is rosy now.
Oh, Harry, have you heard that new song that goes,
right,
in a little Spanish town, was on a night like this?
In a little Spanish town, she went up like this.
Oh.
That's a nice song, but I like the Chop Suey song better.
What Chop Suey song?
I wonder why you keep me waiting, Tommy.
Oh, Harry, you're so cute. Oh. Give me a little kiss, will you, huh? What are you gonna miss, will you, huh? Dr. G, what do you got to lose?
I don't want you to lose your respect for me, but have you heard this one? This just came out a couple of days ago.
I'm lonesome. I'm sorry. Because you went away. Lonesome. I'm sorry. I miss you more. When nighttime comes stealing, I wonder how you're feeling. Are you lonesome and sorry the same, dear, as me? Whenever you're lonely, whenever you're lonely, please think of me while I'm away. I'll dream of you only, I'll dream of you only while I'm away. No other one can make me happy, can make me happy as you, my love. When you feel blue for someone to love you, for someone to love you, please think of me. Please think of me.
my friend. Cause I dream of the Red River Valley and the home where the great river bends.
Lonesome and blue on the prairie, my heart filled with endless regret. I dream of a Red River Valley I could never forget.
Just consider a while ere you leave me, the hasten to bid me adieu, and remember the Red River Valley and the girl that loved you so soon.
Oh, her hair was all yellow and flowing, like the gold of a bright western sky. And her eyes were the blue of the valley, and they cried when we whispered goodbye.
Well, just consider a while and you leave me. Do not hasten to bid me adieu. And remember the Red River Valley and the girl that loves you so true. But I'm so tired, awful, awful tired of roaming.
Yeah, and someday when I sung every song about this day,
I'll return, return one mellow day to the valley, valley where I belong.
About to go insane since that new dance down to Georgia came. I'm the only person who's to blame. I'm the party introduced to fair, so give me credit. I know a thing to do. Give me credit for springing something new. I'll show this little dance to you. When I do, you'll say that it's a bear. So first you put your two knees close up tight, lay them to the left, sway him to the right. Step around the floor kind of nice and light. Twist around and twist around with all of your might. Stretch your loving arms, try out the space. Do the eagle rock with lots of style and grace. Swing your foot way round, then bring it back. That's what I call balling the jack. Style and grace. Swing your foot way round, then bring it back. That's what I call ballin' the jack.